The OEM Tools timing gear puller is used to remove timing gears and other gears with tapped holes. This tool features a 5-inch yoke and 2 4-inch long puller bolts. Start by centering the pressure screw over the end of the shaft and thread the puller bolts into the timing gear, ensuring the bolts are parallel to each other. Then, using a 3/4 inch or 19 mm wrench or ratchet, tighten the pressure screw until the gear is removed.